Hello, happy May 4th. May the 4th be with you. So today is Monday, May 4th, and if you're a Star Wars fan and you know the saying, "May the Force be with you," a lot of people say this is like a Star Wars day. So hope you have an awesome day and that you had an awesome weekend. The weather was absolutely beautiful, so I hope you got outside and enjoyed that. We're gonna do a Google Hangout tomorrow too, so I hope that you can make it to that. My office hours today are going to be from 1:30 to 3, so remember that I will be on the chat during that time. You can email me anytime throughout the day and I will get back to you. All right, scoot me over here. So don't forget to do your daily check-in, read and fill out your reading journal, answer the daily question, make sure you're using your good grammar, capitals, periods, complete sentences. And then today is a math day, so there's going to be an angles day 3. Mrs. Drexler is going to teach you about supplementary angles. And then don't forget there's a problem set as a Google form that you'll do after that. And then I linked the math activities here. So try and do, a little bit extra practice on Freckle or Prodigy, or any of the other games that are there. And then start your weekly math, weekly ELA, or writing prompt. And don't forget to look at what the specials teachers have posted. All right. Well, I will talk to you soon. Oh, and I almost forgot to, I hope that you all saw that we are going to do our parade for Bridges and Grand. Teachers are all going to be doing that on Friday. It starts at 10. If you have not seen the parade route, you can look on, have your parents look on Facebook, or if you go onto the district websites, it's also on there too. And I will be sure to send that out as well. So I'm so excited to be able to see you guys from afar on Friday. So, all right, have a great day.